Architecture to me is a very subconscious experience. My designs are always trying to create mystery and optimism. The education that you get from Ring's End and from talking to the people at Ring's End, that's been the beauty of the relationship.